is Disc 70. Released in April 2001 alongside Issue 70 with the official UK PlayStation magazine. There are two playable demos and seven video previews. It sounds like another mediocre disc, and for the most part it is. But there are some interesting things to talk about with this one, so let's take a look.
Okay, Vaughn, let's get down to business. We lost contact with the outpost some 5 hours ago. Now, the recon team we dropped in has gone missing as well. You've got to find that outpost, track down those recon boys, and then report back to me. Understood?
Yes, sir. Can you tell me what's waiting for me, sir?
Cyborgs. Lots of them. And alien activity. Alien flyers are everywhere. I guess your best bet for getting across the city is using the old train network.
Excuse me, sir. We're going to have to let the lieutenant down here.
Nearly time, Vaughn. I'll be watching the output of your implant with Dr. Carter. We'll be with you as much as we can.
Evening, Riley. Don't forget, I'll be providing you with any intelligence on the enemy that I can offer.
Thanks, Dr. Carter. Okay, time to roll. Vaughn out.
The first demo is for C-12, Final Resistance. The game is set in the future, where aliens have invaded in an attempt to harvest all of Earth's carbon resources. In other words, humans. The game is played in a third-person perspective. You undertake missions, kill aliens and cyborgs, collect key weapons and keys, and so on. The gameplay is quite derivative of Siphon Filter, which itself is more action-style derivative of Tomb Raider. As such, reviews at release were mixed, with critics liking the graphics but disliking the combat. This really is a forgettable action game for the console. The demo gives you a sizable chunk of the first section of the game.
Looks like the railway power system's been taken out. Find the backup generator and see if you can reroute some power from there.
Riley, over there. That's one of the aliens' shields. It should provide you with some useful cover, but be careful. Our research data proves they can only sustain a limited number of hits. It's to do with their cell technology. Find more shield cells and it'll last you longer.
Nice job, Vaughn.
Riley, about your implant. It's also there to give you information on your immediate surroundings. Get something under your focus point and the database link-up will provide you with useful feedback.
The other demo on this disc is for Libero Grande 2, renamed Libero Grande International outside of Japan. It didn't take long for yet another football game, did it? Although this one actually has a neat feature that differs it from most other football games, and that feature is you only control one player on the pitch. This could make the game incredibly fun or incredibly dull, depending on who you ask. Personally, I love it. I'm always getting confused and turned around in other football games when control keeps changing depending on who has possession. This feature would eventually show up in other football games as a separate mode, such as Become a Legend in Konami's Pro Evolution Soccer, or Be a Pro in EA Sports later FIFA games. Anyway, this demo lets you try out a friendly between England and France. Right, time for all these previews. The first preview is for California Water Sports. Second preview is for Fatal Fury Wild Ambition, which was actually cancelled before it could get a PAL release. Third, we have Freestyle Scooter. Fourth is for Panzerfront. Fifth preview is Power Rangers. for the 6th, it's Rugrats in Paris. And finally, we have a preview for Samurai Showdown Warrior's Rage, which was also cancelled before it got a PAL release. And that's everything on Disc 70. Just like Disc 69, a couple of mediocre demos and a whole load of previews. In fact, this disc was supposed to have even more previews. The disc sleeve claims there's a preview for Simpsons Wrestling and Mort the Chicken, but those don't show up on here. On the next disc, the repeats are back in full force to try and give us more than just two demos again. I'm the Advocate. Until next time.